said Jacoby.
Yeah. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say she got shot Fields.
Yeah.
If I go, call goal right here, would that be bad?
I'm gonna call goal right here. Solid.
Like good.
Do you want to spend it all on food?
Kinda.
Oof. That's tough. I kinda want it now. I have the urge to, like, say the stats. I don't know why.
Coach has got it planted in their heads. And he just wants us to record. I honestly thought he was going to run out of bounds.
Yeah.
Like, I'm in the most, like, weird...
I always think Khan's 97, and it's because I don't know.
Yeah, just because it's old one.
Yeah.
Do you hear that, kid?
Yeah.
He goes, get the ball out of their sticks.
Do you stop recording after a goal?
Like, yeah.
Yeah. That was a solid win. Jeremy!
What are you doing, Jeremy? That's your guy.
Hey, go zero! Zero! Zero!
Wait, is zero just the bottom?
I don't know. I can't see numbers right now.
Man, I just want to see this goalie run it up. Bad that
it
left.
Maybe. Who shot that?
Why are you gonna pick that stat?
Yeah, I'm curious, dude. I don't know.
Beat up.
Okay. It's one of those days where the camera's like weirdly slanted and it makes me angry.
You wanna know something that's actually really sick?
Totally. Yeah, what?
That you don't see a lot.
What?
Is when people have a sick overhand shot.
Yeah, actually. Anybody else have some garbage? Woody?
It's... Oh, gosh. I don't know if I can say this on camera. Is Rena, he's
coming down. I don't know. What's going on, man?
It's like one of those screws, like, I loosened it, and she has been...
Like, I want to stop it. Oh, wait, he's got the ball. So what? That was so weird. Just the whole thing.
else noticed that Carr wasn't here?
Carr?
Yeah.
He's at... Oh, no, he's on spring break, I think. I think he already left, he told me.
Ball's way down there. Why isn't Lija here?
Ball's way down there. Lija?
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea where he's been, dude. He hasn't been here since, like, 2 games ago.
He's at home tweeting. Could you imagine that if that was actually the problem?
Skip across to make soft tweets.
Young's lost one today either.
I feel like Vito really wants that goal.
Yeah, it's like he steps up to shoot and then he realizes he's really far away.
Did you hear how delayed that switch was?
Yeah.
kid like switched and then he said switch.
It's like the first time they've had the ball this quarter, dude.
That lasted long.
Four guys.
Hurdle through, that's the only option. Hey, wait, is this first quarter?
Yeah.
Oh.
One minute left in the quarter.
I hate when teams do that.
Just bomb it.
Yeah.
Fly with 7 minutes left. Or 7 seconds.
I don't know, you can start recording if you want, like after penalty.
Penalty number 79, Jack Callahan. 30 seconds on Sportsmanlike Honda.
Even if it was S4, I can fit S4s in my phone, but S4s can't fit those in mine. It's weird. What?
Waterford United goal scored by number 15, Jeremy Carter, with an assist by number 49, Tommy Trumbo.
Hits post.
Look out, Kamali.
Pinch, pop, scoop, score. Well, I almost just called that. Heck, it's screaming so fun.
too.
Yeah. Dude, Callahan just took that face off. Check it. Doesn't hit it, but it falls out. Shoot, Jake.
Canadian that. He's gonna shoot, I know he is. Camera's on like a weird angle.
Yeah,
I know, I did pay attention. I just kind of didn't respond. Do you see all those parents over there on the stand? They got their hands over their eyes.
No. Oh yeah.
Every single one of them. Oh, man. Sanj, you better score, or else I'm gonna be depressed. Hardly home, but always rapping, coach. Oh! He gets so close to scoring every time.
Wrong ball, open net.
This would be the game that I'd want to throw a fake pass.
I dropped off my whip.
These scrums are kind of annoying. We work on our man ball.
Video! Took my sock off.
Oh gosh.
It smells bad, dude. I know, I'm sorry.
Only if you can smell things through cameras. This is just... I've had that happen one other time, and I was the one that got counted for this goal. Because I passed it, and then the kid hit it, and he tipped it into the net. I played X. Back in like 5th grade.
Steven
gets his first goal. Steven gets the easy goal.
Red children.
Oh my gosh, big red. That's why you don't take your feet off in public.
Feet on?
Toes in the water, butt in the sand. I feel like these kids want to go behind the net because then they can't score on themselves. Where did he go? Oh my gosh, that was actually kind of a nice player. Run it, boy. Brady wants this, Gio.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
Thank you.
gosh, I hope you don't hear that.
Did you get me a DM?
What?
Did you get me a DM?
Yeah. What's this download for?
I fell out of my wallet.
Here.
Let me see.
See that?
Yeah.
That was sick.
Yo!
Why? Is it like a mercy thing? Seriously, is that why?
No, I think that's like way more. It's probably because it's crowds. Maybe they just don't like crowds. Favorite thing ever. When people shoot, I love running back to the line just so I can get the ball.
Danny's missing 7 scoops.
Was that Jacoby?
What?
Someone goes, woo! Yeah, That's honestly the worst.
It's the worst when you have to film it. It's just bombs you everywhere. Yeah, yeah.
The only thing that's good about the JV games, they can like warm up the whole time on the field.
Yeah.
Or as far as it is, you go over and play in the shot put thing or whatever that is, discus. Could you imagine how sick that'd be if you actually did a discus?
That would be really sweet.
You just go to like, your friends would be playing like frisbee, like, you like to play frisbee with your dog. He goes like a mile.
One minute left.
Jack needs to move a little. Go down there after and just be like, yeah, Clipper, there's a part. Oh. Did he miss that?
Hit the goalie's feet.
Steven's one-on-one with the goalie. Hits goalie's feet. Please run it in. Please just bull rush. Callum, show him a bull dodge. Team. They already have like a few.
What?
Waterford? Oh, yeah. I thought you were talking about Brighton. I'm like, no, Brighton. Brighton has a bunch of D1 commits, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
That's sick. Someone who graduated, or is graduating, maybe went to you about Flint and Cross.
Dare Tony?
Yeah.
I love when you give a D-pole a stick because they always play with one hand. So soft. Honestly, the... Wait, I didn't read the whole thing. throw it to me again. I feel like Peter, like, he has good shots and stuff, but the goalie just stones him. See how much dirt came with that flick? I have no idea where the ball is. That's why clearing the ball is freaking just sending it some dumb. Are you serious? That was solid. Did you notice how, like, every time we get a penalty, it's like almost ending the game.
Yeah.
Are you kidding? Where if this kid sends it, I'm gonna die. I hate you.